Hey guys, it's Zesty Fun Guy 2. Today we are going to be talking about the new thing I did over the weekend with my grandpa. It is the Ultimate RC Plane Rack. I have two of them right now. There's that one. There's that one over there. And there's a special one over there for the B-25. So, how do I build this, you might ask? Well, it's quite simple, frankly. We have PVC pipe right there, half inch. The arms stick out, PVC pipe, arms stick out to hold the wing with some soft foam over it. And they go into a T-tube of PVC pipe. And then from there, I have PVC pipe running up for how many arms I have. And then ultimately at the top, it goes to the top, and then the brackets hold it into the overhead rafters. So that's how this whole thing works. It's PVC piping, T-tubes that run down more tubes, and the arms go out from each T-tube there is. The arms go out. And that's how it works. Each one holds three planes. So right now I have my Cub, my T-28, the F-4F that I've only flown once and took the electronics out to put into this Delta wing. I should probably hang this Delta wing up. I've been working on this Delta wing for FPV. I have some FPV coming up soon. I've already filmed them, I just haven't uploaded them, but I have FPV coming. So as you can see here, as I hang a plane, which it does, is over here. It's a bad view. It just kind of, it just kind of slides on. Slides right on like that. Goes right onto the brackets themselves. And there's my SA-5A hanging in between the wings. So, like I said, this is really soft foam, so it cannot do anything to the wings. And then it just, it's like a big little puzzle. And they all just run up, and then they screw in to the rafters up there with this bracket. The PVC pipes themselves are held together with PVC cement. The purple stuff is the cleaner, and then the clear stuff you can't really see is the glue. And so it just bolts in on both sides. Then on both sides they have same measurements of two. I think it's like 15 inches. It goes down right there. The arms come out and plane right there. And yeah, so. The more planes I get, the more things I'm going to have to build, and I have to put them somewhere along the RC Flying at 2 studios. So that's that one. These are these two. And I could, if I really wanted to, I could put my micros up there. I fixed up my micro T-28, had a crack in the wing. I fixed up the Corsair. I never did a flight on that. Oh, whatever, I'll do a flight video on that. And I actually have two T-28s, if you can't tell. And then I have a Polecat in the box over there, too. There's the Polecat. But yeah, so, Ultimate RC Plane Rack, it's the best design by far. So if you want to copy it, go right ahead. It works, it'll hold any plane. And then if you go over to here, here's my little... Oh, if you're ever wondering, this is what it looks like. I usually put the camera right there in a little suitcase, so it films this way. It's when I have videos. So yeah, here's the aftermath of fixing all my micros. And that's the cement. It's an iPod Touch screwdriver. But yeah. And this one right here. This only has two bracks. I ran out of room over there because I was gonna put it right there, but there's can't really see it, but that golden pipe that's running right there, yeah, it blocks the rafter, so I couldn't screw it in there. So this one's special, this rack's special, because it has to go in between the two engines of the B-25, which I'm trying to fix, by the way, which I almost did fix. So yeah, it goes into there, and then up there it just goes, yeah, so. So like I said, copy this design if you want. It's the great way to store your planes. I used to have them on the ground over there, like lying on the ground, but now they're hanging. So, yep, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, and whatever you want to do, it's fine. So, thanks for watching, and we'll have some more... Oh, I held the camera. We'll have some more videos coming soon. Expect some FPV, and yeah, thanks for watching.